Hey, it's another Magic Morning Daily Download. This is Bruce Kelly. Somewhere around here is Mindy Lang and Libby K. Donna's on vacation. Libby. Mindy. Libby.
His head's too big. You can't even see.
We're right here.
Mindy.
We're
Lib. Libby. Mindy. Libby.
What? Are you blind?
Laser vision correction.
On order.
It's too early for that. Yeah.
Aren't they the two hottest chicks you've ever... Ow!
Mindy doesn't like being called a chick.
Who did we talk to? Babe. Who is this right here? Jeffery Ross? Is that who we talked to? Jeffery Ross? Quit nudging me with those.
That's your belly sticking out. Quit nudging me.
Do you like my new slippers? Aren't they nice?
Jessica McClintock.
Small feet.
Ooh, ouch.
Now you're nudging me for real.
Ow.
I'm leaving.
Ow.
Yeah, I quit.
Ow. Oh, she kicked me.
Deserved.
All right. That's enough of you guys. Yeah, Jeffery Ross, funny comedian, was just at the South Beach Comedy Festival. You see him all the time on those Comedy Central roasts. Jeffery?
Hey, Jeffery. How you doing?
All right.
It's the meanest man in comedy tour.
I don't believe that. You're the nicest guy, I think. Oh,
you'd
yeah.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah.
It's like a Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde thing happening with me.
Mr. Jeff.
Jeffrey. Will do, right?
I'm named after my great-great-grandmother, Grandma Jeffrey.
No. Grandma Jeffrey? Okay.
Grandma Jeffrey. All right, Jeffrey.
Yeah. Okay, Jeffery Ross, tomorrow night, Meanest Men in Comedy Tour with Ralphie May. That's going to be at the Colony Theater. 8 o'clock show, one show only. Better go to Ticketmaster or go to the South Beach Comedy Film Festival.com thing. All right, see you then, Jeffery.
I really appreciate the plug. Come on down, everybody.
Yeah, you're going to have a good time with Jeffery.
See you then, Jeffery Ross. Thanks for being on Magic 102.7. See you tomorrow night, bro. Hey, don't forget the Magic Song of the Day is worth a trip to Jamaica, On Air Jamaica. And you'll be going to Sandals. That was Mindy popping her cork in the background because you'll be flying. Was that what that was?
That's what that was. By Bruce, my male chauvinist pig.
Thanks. Boy, Libby ran out of here real quick.
Do you blame her?
Here, you tag out. Boy, it's a shortcut. Get on your tiptoes.
You tag out. I'm just a 101.
Listen for the magic song of the day. We'll have it for you tomorrow morning, every morning, Monday through Friday. Magic 102.7 FM radio and magic1027.com worldwide. See, I have no bald spot.